Hi everyone, I'm Ming Xuan. I'm studying in SMU SIS, currently year 2. The most interesting IS course that I have went to is definitely the seminar on information systems management. It's taken in the first year of your first term in SMU, and what the course does is that it throws you into the wilderness or the big world of information systems, making us learn about the countless IT systems that are present in the world now. So it might be daunting at the start, but eventually, one of the benefits that you will realize is that being thrown out into a deep ocean like this make you learn how to survive on your own. And ultimately, what I experienced was a wholesome bird's eye view of the entire systems of the IT industry in the many parts of the world. So definitely a course that you should enjoy and you should learn as much as possible.